After my graduation from GW this year, I came back to China to join a new media company called iPhone.com that I work there as a PR. Well, the reason that I choose to come back to China is because I see a lot more opportunities in this country. Like, everything in this country is changing in a rapid manner. Like, even though you were away from this country for a few months and when you just come back, you see completely different city, you see completely different technologies, everything is just changing rapidly. You see real changes. This is why I see more opportunities and the possibilities in this ever-changing environment. Yeah, there are some other factors. Like, one of the important factors would be the cultural things. Like, as you know, that as a foreigner living in a completely like strange country, like the foreign country, like America, we feel like outsider. It has nothing to do with language, because like most of our Chinese students living here speak good English. It's something to do with the cultural things. It's the cultural stuff that makes you feel like you're outsider, you are not part of this country. But coming back to your own country would be so different, because this is an environment that you are familiar with. This is the country that you were born in, and your family were here, like your friends were here, and coming back to this environment that you're familiar with would be a lot more easier for you to find a better job or seek for a better opportunity.